Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will be showing you how to get the Rookery Axe in Lumber Tycoon 2. First of all, cross the bridge and follow my route to Fancy Furnishings. Then you want to buy the light bulb for 2600. Remember, this shop is only open in the day. Next, you want to head over to Bob's Shack. If you don't know where it is, just follow my route. From here you need to buy 2 sticks of dynamite and 1 can of worms. In total, these cost 3,640. Now head back to the Wood R Us store. If you are confused, follow me. From here you need to go get a sandbag. It costs 1600. Now head to the snow area. If you are confused, just follow me. Now take one dynamite. Then place it in the middle of these boulders. Then ignite it. Park far away and go far away, as it will do lots of damage. Now follow me. Now at this wall, find the red eagle symbol. It can spawn randomly. Near it there should be a hatch under the snow. Open it and chuck things in. Now place the items in this order. The white luminous guy gets the lights. The man with the fedora gets the sandbag. And the golden demeanor guy gets the worms. There we go, here comes the axe. Thanks for watching.